Tell me about the World War I leaders. Started in 1914 and ended in 1918. It started in 1914 and ended in 1918. Clemenceau of France, Lloyd George of England, Nicholas II of Russia, Wilhelm II of Germany, and Wilson of the United States were leaders during World War I.